gets under pressure and then just heaves it really to no direction whatsoever. If you're going to throw it away. And really, you see two, three BYU defenders there. And at this point in the game, fourth quarter, you got a comfortable lead. He knows it right there. He knows that was a critical mistake.